problem.
Until next time.
That big tree in the park.
What is it? What is it? Oh, stop teasing me.
Need something?
What is it? What is it? Thanks.
Need something?
Bye, Mama.
Chops and steaks, which for your...
It's a fine day with you around.
Oh, crafted by fruit the best
and fresh vegetables for sale.
Skyrim.
Yeah.
Huh?
Where are you?
Thank you.
depressed.
You won't live to see tomorrow.
Ugh.
Careful! Divine smile on you, friend.
The reforming
divines bless you. May the ground you walk. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward. If there's any more I can help you with, just let me know. The Jarl is, as you can imagine, very busy. Perhaps I can assist you. The task of steward. I'll be glad to help you. There are many ways to improve your home, provided you have the coin. And of course, don't forget to consult your home decorating guide for descriptions of the decorations you can buy. Now, what would you like to purchase? Very well, I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? I'm kept so busy. I don't get to see my daughter as often as I'd like. Perhaps you've met her. Adrian? She owns the shop, War Maidens.
Another wanderer here to lick my father's boots. Good job.
Need supplies? See Bellathor at his store.
Sleazy little man. He gets good stock.
You tried mercenary work?
Still warm in the oven.
When the Empire surrendered to the All-Berry Dominion, they shamed us all.
Got something for just about everyone in here. Give a holler! something for just about everyone in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. You're someone who can... blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. I don't claim to be the best. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Thanks for the business.
Welcome to war. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Good doing business with you.
Honor to you, my Thane. Long life to you, Thane.
Thank you.
shouldn't come here.
You start running so I can stab you in the back. Must kill.
Rip you open!
Time to get lost, friend.
No sign.
Greetings, sister. The finest skooma. The sweetest moon sugar. At a fair price, of course. Take a look.
And you startled me. There's a necromancer around here, so watch yourself.
Can you help me? He's in the tomb doing gods know what with my dead relatives. Vals Varen. My family has never really seen eye to eye with him. And he's finally gone off the deep end. He's gone in to defile our family tomb by using our ancestors for his filthy dark elf necromancy. My aunt went in after him, but she hasn't come out yet, and I don't think I can take him by myself. I'm not proud of it. I'm terrified of that place, and Aunt Agna knows it. My dad locked me in there in a drunken rage when he left us. 3 days in there eating the offerings left for our dead before Aunt Agna found me. Can you help me? He's in the tomb doing gods know what with my dead relatives. Great. I'll unlock the door and meet you inside. Then you can lead the way. Should get after Vals Varen before he does more damage here.
Oh!
Belong to... Fine. Take whatever you want. So long as you help me get rid of Vals. Agna. Oh, Talos, why didn't I go in with her?
He's barred the door. God's only... How he's defiling the bodies of my ancestors in there.
Agna once told me there is a secret room deeper in, where they buried disgraced members of the family. Maybe that will get us into the main chamber. Looks like the area Agna told me about. She said that the bear would show the way.
You found it!
The passage goes through the sarcophagus. I don't like this. But we'd better keep going. This door should lead to the main burial chamber where Vals is holed up. Let's get in there and put an end to this.
Dead should be made to serve the living, not the other way around.
My ancestors to Sovngarde, and you with them.
Sovngarde is a myth, you twit. And now you can join your ancestors in service to me.
Please, take this. And leave me.
To see to Aunt Agna and my other family members. I have the whatever I can to put my family here back to rest. After that, probably just stick around here. Saw some good game on my way here, and I'd like to stay close for a while. Good day. Have things. Thanks again for your help. I have things I should see to, but go ahead.